She don't want a man, man, man. She just want to dance.
Is this a vlog, a video vlog? Well, I don't know if I said it right, but anyway, today I went to an audition for Clear Talent Agency, and I was surprised a little bit because, you know, I went in there and everybody, like all the girls, were like, had massive makeup on, and I went there, you know, cleared face, regular clothing, and all the girls were like in bathing suits and bikinis and like I said, massive makeup on. And that was like my first audition for like an agency, so I didn't know if I was supposed to dress like that. But yeah, I wasn't dressed like that, so I was really nervous from that. Then I go meet some girl who tried out for Clear like every year. She's still not with them, but she ended up telling me that they don't really pick dark skin girls, and as you can see, I'm dark skin. So that made me nervous too, because I'm just like, really? Like, first, I'm not dressed like everybody else. Then I don't have no makeup on like everybody else. And even if I did have makeup on, I don't wear that much makeup, so I like to be natural. But now my chances are smaller because I'm dark skin. Like, that's whack. I thought we came here to dance, not for a fashion show or whatever the case is. Whatever. So, you know, so I went to audition and I saw some familiar faces, some people that I saw from previous auditions and stuff. And the dance was like, it was cool, it was raunchy, but I went there and it said that it was for hip hop. It definitely wasn't hip hop. It was like, the music was like fist pump music or something. You know, shout out to Jersey Shore. And yeah, I never heard this song before, and it was definitely like dump, 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 dump type music. And the kind of dance it was something like you would see like the Pussycat Dolls or something like that dancing to, type of way. So yeah, I did not get that one. But it's cool. Shout out to everybody who got the audition, and shout out to everybody who just even went and that's still gonna keep trying, because I know I am. But I also have another question though. Everybody that was there, I'm not even gonna say 90%, 99%, 99.9% of all the females there were flat chested. What's up with that? Does big girls on the top get love too? Because I'm not nowhere near flat chested. I'm very boobalicious. So I want to know, like, are my chances slim because I'm dark skinned, or are they slim because I got big boobs, or do I need to lose more weight? There was very skinny girls there too. Like, I wanted to give them a chicken. But I don't know, like, this dance industry thing is like very hard. So, but I'm gonna keep striving for it. But I just wanted to talk about like my experience today. It was cool and stuff. Yeah. But I'll be at the next audition, whenever that is. Laters. Have a good night.